Hi, this is Jason Loomis with Sit Means Sit Dog Training. In today's video is a couple real basic commands. We're just working the heel and I'm going to kind of get her mind warmed up, taking her in a circle, making sure she's staying real nice and tight and attentive with me. And the next big thing I'm going to hit is a position change. Three of the positions that I like to use are sit, down, and stand. And I use a place boards just so I can keep her locked in position to basically stop any of the creeping, any of the movement. I want them to be all real nice, crisp, and solid. As you can see, I'm actually going to start from a distance and just keep kind of changing. This was a small excerpt from, a longer clip where we just kept training and training and training and just kept on going. So I can give you kind of a basic idea. And notice I'm always changing the order of the command as well. So until next time, sit means sit.